fire it up! The White Phoenix welcomes you guys! And I've been waiting to say this to Final Fantasy VII! The time is here! This is a playthrough I have been wanting to do for quite some time, and now I feel I'm in the position to do it. This game should need absolutely no introduction. This, for me, and for many others, this is the first ever JRPG I ever played, and it's so dear to my heart. I just have so many fond childhood memories of this game back in the late 90s. If you have not played this game, then thank you for joining me to watch me play this. I may not be able to do it as much justice as other people, but I'm going to do my best. So, there's a single sword sitting there. Am I going to pick it up? Hell yes. New game. Okay, I've got my cup of tea, so sit back and enjoy a cutscene. FF7 and an ice brew. Do you need anything else in life? I think not. Ooh, look at all the pretty lights. And who's this mysterious young lady? Listen to that. Zooms in from cutscene to gameplay. Here we go. Yes! It's kick-ass time! Whoosh! Nice moves. Yes! Haha! It's good to see you guys again. And here's the man of the hour. Right, time for the voice acting one. Come on, newcomer, follow me. I'm going to do their voices as I imagine them, okay? Sorry if I... Alright, I can't use the analog stick on this, I must remember. I don't know if there's a setting to change that, but I don't... Oh, hang on. No, I don't think I can. Too bad. Right. Oh, here we go. The first ever battle. Yes. It's all coming back to me now. My name is an ex-soldier. But there's nothing X about my attacks. Hey! How dare you bash me in the face? 7! Ha! I give you 39, suckers! I'll put the help bar on as well. I always remember to do that. Ooh. He's good to survive a hit from a machine gun like that. Whoosh! Take that. Gotcha. Good start, my ex-soldier friend. But this is the first of many battles to come. And level up to level 7. He doesn't even start off at level 1. That's how badass he is. He's already got some levels. That's pretty cool, actually. Search for two bodies and you'll get two potions. Yeah, it's very easy to miss that. There are missables in this. Oh, wrong way. Whoops. It's going to take me some time to get used to playing this again. It has been a very long time. Nice dramatic music, bro. Alright, you guys. Wow, you used to be a soldier, alright. Now every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. soldier and pay the enemy? What's he doing with us in Avalanche? Hold it, Jesse. He wasn't soldier. He quit them and now is one of us. Didn't catch your name. Now then, I could be fancy and put some funny names in here, but I can't think of anything that would do it justice, so I'm just gonna go with who they are. Everyone, meet probably the most popular Final Fantasy protagonist there is, Cloud Strife. Cloud. Cloud, eh? I don't care what your names are. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. That's Cloud for you. The hell are you all doing? I thought I told you never to move in a group. Our target's an off-maker reactor. We meet on a bridge in front of it. Oh yeah, Barrett. Oh yeah, this is Barrett, as you'll soon see. Ex-soldier, huh? Don't trust ya. Well, Barrett, you just whatever. I trust you implicitly. You have a gun for an arm. If you push the directional button while pressing the cancel button to run. Oh, you're marked X. Yep, that's your controls. Oh, nice lovely little transitions it does, from gameplay scene to cutscene. All the backgrounds are pre-rendered, so a technique you'll also see in Resident Evil. So let's maneuver. We could end up in battles here, so gotta be careful. Can I talk to you, Biggs? No. My memory does not serve well. I have to remember there's items and stuff around here. Oh, here we go. Battle time! Yikes. Get used to seeing that. Yeah, this is old school turn-based style where you get random encounters. I'll get rid of you first, the MP. Military police. Ha! Whoa, critical hit! That's the way. Come on, Cloud. Show them what you're made of. You're leeching. I think I can kill you one hit. Can I get you? Oh, miss. Come on, Cloud. You're letting the side down, are you? Not good enough. Ow, that... He can take a lot of damage quite easily. Yep, one shot. You can pretty much kill most of these enemies with just the Buster Sword, so... Yep, that's the name of that weapon, the Buster Sword. Experience points! If you really wanted to, you could grind around here. I don't know why you would, though. Let's take a quick look at stuff. Yep, there he is, Mr. Cloud. I have some potions, Aethers and Phoenix down. Items that are very common in the Final Fantasy universe. I have Ice and Bolt to use. There's something missing there, but we'll see what that is later. Yep, the Buster Sword and Bronze Bangle he has. And status, there's the stats if you want to see those. The order doesn't matter at a minute because it's only Cloud. And I have Limit Breaks. Oh, I can't wait to show you those. But I have the Braver as level 1. And Config. I just need to look up what I do. Change that to weight. That makes it a lot easier. That's to do with the ATB bar, the bar that moves up. If you put it to weight, enemies don't attack you while... Yeah, they don't attack you while you're choosing your commands, but if you put them on active or recommended, then they will. I might move these sliders just a little bit more. Yeah. I used to have to attack... You can change the order of the magic appears when you've got it equipped. Just little things like... Oh, did I not save that? No, I didn't. Ooh, a window colour. I'm gonna Yeah, I'm gonna faff on with this a minute. Sorry. I'll make this a bit lighter, because I like it. So. Yeah, that's cool. A little bit white for the white Phoenix, I think. Yeah. Okay. Let's move onwards. I will warn you guys that this is going to be... This is a long game. Henceforth, the parts are going to be quite lengthy. So, I'm going to look to get to sort of the end of the reactor area here. Okay, let's talk to where... Oh, hang on. I don't mind getting the fights, because it's a good chance to get XP, so... I know what I'm doing. I've played this game a lot. But my memory will be a bit messed up with this. Now, here we've got an enemy in the back row. If I try and attack it as Cloud, he'll do reduced damage. You put yourself in the back row, you take reduced damage from stuff. It's better to put sort of... long-range characters and magic users in there, or those who are weaker on hit points. Cloud kind of wants to be up front. Oh, here we go, first use of magic. Ooh. They're not doing much damage at all, but these enemies are pathetically easy. Nice one. Yes, victory! Yes. Cloud's one of the greats, as far as Final Fantasy Protagonist's goal. I wanted to talk to Wedge, not as much point, but what's he gonna say? I'll secure the escape passage! Concentrate on the mission, Cloud! Jeez, we're really gonna blow this huge furnace up? This will be something to see! My voice is gonna break long before I finish this playthrough. Yeah, I am intent on doing all the voices. But bear with me, my voice isn't that flexible, so... Oh, right. Here we go. You look all serious here, guys. Yo, this your first time in a reactor? He looks like he's looking at his watch. No, after all, I did work for Shinra, you know. The plant's full of Mako energy. People here use it every day. Shoulder for shoulders. It's the lifeblood of this planet! But Shinra keeps sucking at the blood out of these weird machines! I'm not here for a lecture. Let's just hurry. That's it! You're coming with me from now on! I'm sorry, I can't do Barrett's kind of voice very well. You'll have to forgive me. Bix and I got the code for this door. Alright, yeah. Okay, you enter your code there. Code deciphered. Deciphered. I don't know. It's deciphered, isn't it? You got it wrong. Never mind. Think how many of our people risk their lives just for this code. Yeah, indeed. How many boffins died to bring us this information? Yucky yuck. Oh, did you notice the Final Fantasy reference there? Not Final Fantasy, Star Wars reference, Biggs and Wedge. Code deciphered. Deciphered. Why do we keep saying deciphered? I don't know. It's a fault. There is an itemage. The item chests look very satisfying to open in this. A Phoenix Down. If you didn't know, very star character from KO status. So, very important items. Right, now for the elevator. Ding, right. In we go. Big spring up the rear. So far, so good. Push that button over there. Yep, gonna do that. Switch on. Off we go. Oh, that music, though. We're inside the belly of the beast. More dialogue. Expect a lot of this. Little by little, the reactors will drain out all of life. And now be that. Cloud just like isn't bothered at all. It's not my problem. The planet's dying, Cloud! The only thing I care about is finishing this job before security and the RoboGuards come. They don't sound like fun. Oh, he's pissed. It's like, rich! Uncontained rich! Yeah, Barrett does not, clearly not approve of Cloud's thoughts on the matter, but whatever. So it seems that Cloud is... He's very cold. Onwards we go, right, ooh. Let's have a look. Yes, oh, this scene. Oh, straight into a battle. Little pauses I'm getting before battle scenes, I don't know why. I am actually playing this on PS3. I made a compromise. I'll explain in a minute. First of all, we'll get you more drive. Now, Barrett, you hit this thing in the back room. Oh, it's gonna It's a fire and it's laser! Yeah, at 3 damage, wow. Yep, you see, Barrett is more effective against those in the back row. Victory as a team! And Barrett's like, epic reloading! Yes, Barrett does seem like quite a badass, doesn't he? He has a gun for an arm, the kind of arm. Yeah, I was debating whether to play the original PS1 version or the Steam version. In the end, I went for a compromise. I did it! On Twitter of like one person voted PlayStation. Thanks for that. Wish more people would though. But I went for compromise and playing it on the PS3 because I can use a virtual memory card and my Elgato, as nice as it is, has issues recording old... When you record an old game with the Elgato, you can see little sort of weird artifact on the screen. It's something to do with a signal. It's just how it comes out whenever it records. Game for an old console. It shouldn't do that with this version, so that's why I've gone with the PS3, so there you go. Push the OK button in front of a ladder to grab onto it. After that, use the directional button to move up and down. Sounds simple enough. I'll follow your lead, Missy. She seems like a nice person. Right. Let's get on down. Alright. Nice and easy, and there is a potion. Sitting there, nice and easy. I like the way the items look. Nice and shiny and colourful. Yeah, alright, you're repeating your advice. Okay, Jesse, you hold the fort. We will descend deeper into the depths. What awaits us down here? Crawling on the pipes. This is one big place. Oh, another fight. Pay for more of these, I have the better. As long as I can handle them. Right. Oh, you guys. Right, Barrett. Kill him. The grunts. Oh, miss him. Now, time to use magic for the first time. Oh, Barrett can't one-shot these guys. Oh, okay. Bolts. Whoosh, yes. Epically effective. Bolt is effective against machines. Epic, awesome thing to remember. Important thing to remember. Different spells are good against different enemies. There we go. Nice teamwork there. Good job, you guys. Good job. Sorry, I like this music too much. This is my first experience of the classic Final Fantasy fanfare theme. So there you go. It's still one of the best versions of it as well, in my opinion. Alright, let's carry on. Ooh, let's hope this isn't the bridge too far, guys. Okay, can't go that way. And this is the save point. Your fabled friend throughout this adventure. Another fight. I'm not running away from any of these. Ooh, what's... Oh, right. Oh. There's a trick you can do here. Oh. You can turn them around to face them. If you press L1 and R1 to escape but stop, you can turn around to face them. I don't think it makes any difference, though, really. Oh, Barrett, sure your guns are better than that. We must have armor or something. There, ooh, there you go. Alright. Anyone getting the feels from that music yet? I know I am. Wait. Oh, that was weird, it sort of paused. Yeah, you guys did win! It's alright! Alright. We've got Gil. Yeah. Alright, oh, we've got a save point. Save point! Access the menu and select save to save your game. This is the only spot you can save, so. Old school here. And a virtual memory card of goodness to play with as well, so plenty of save slots. Wait for it. Ding! Yes. No, yes, I do want to save! Bloody hell. Everything about this is making me feel very happy indeed. This game was a huge part of my childhood, so it's just feeling so good to go back to this game. It does not feel old to me playing this. Here we are at this reactor thing we're going to take out. Restore materia! You'll find what materia is later. Can't actually do anything with it for a moment. When we blow this place, this ain't gonna be enough of water, hunker junk! Cloud, you set the bomb. Shouldn't you do it? Just do it! I gotta watch to make sure you don't pull nothing. Oh, my uncle just came online. Nice. Fine, be my guest. Oh, what the hell? What's happening? Oh, I don't know what voice to do here. Whose voice is it? Watch out! This isn't just a reactor! I can't remember whose voice that actually is. Oh, something weird going on there. What's wrong? Huh? What's wrong, Cloud? Hurry it up! Yeah, sorry. What was that all about, I wonder? Deedly deedly, set the bomb. Well, shit, we set the alarm off. Wonderful. Were we supposed to do that? Heads up! Here they come! Right, let's do this! First boss battle. Oh, hands up if you remember this! The Guard Scorpion! Right, you! Bolt this. You need to bolt this guy as much as possible. Jeez! There you go. Search scope activating. This thing looks fearsome, but it looks more fearsome than it is. As long as you know what you're doing. Okay. Locked on target. We're locked on target as well, sucker. I'll just sort of slash you for a minute. Yeah. I need to watch its movements carefully. Rifle. Oh. Ow. Yeah. Don't be careful here. Limit break activated. I'll save that for a moment. I gotta watch my movements here. Anyone who remembers this knows why. You can't just blindly attack this thing. Attack the search scope again. I think I'm going to use my limit in a minute. Limit breaks are awesome. All around awesome. Is it going to do anything? Hang on, I need to wait a second. Hold it, hold it. Right, let's go for it. Get ready for one of the greatest sound effects in any video game ever. Ooh, ooh, ow, that looks painful. It was painful. Wait for it. Yes! Limit break! Eat it! Is it going to do it yet? I don't know. Hang on. Oh, yes it is, right. Now, here. Something's going to happen. There's an exchange here. Let me just... Barrett, be careful. Attack while its tail's up. It's got a counterattack with its laser. That's a translation error. Do not attack when it's in this stance or it will tail laser you. Instead, just defend and heal up. That's the best thing to do. Potions! Yay! You sprinkling me with fairy dust. That's what it feels like next time I see that. There we go. Healed up, right. Hold the line, guys. Do not attack when it's like that. Otherwise, you will be in for a world of pain. The tail is its most powerful attack. The sting in the tail. It was a well-known translation error. It's not the only one this game has. Right, it's calming down now so we can hit you everything. Time for Barrett to break the limits! Big shot! Eat this, sucker! Yes! He's got a Mr. T look about him, hasn't he? Balls. You're not going to last much longer. We should be able to beat it now before it goes for the tail laser again. It's wasting too much time searching the scope. I see design flaws with this machine. Definitely. Let's finish it off. A couple more bolts should do it. Not quite yet. Just gotta keep my eyes open. Oh, scorpion tail. Oh, oh, oh. Ow, ow. That hurts a lot though. In all fairness. But it does send the limit break skyrocketing. Right, bolt! Yes! Get shocked! And down you go! I love the animation when they die on this. It's so epic. Yes. Victory is ours! Boss number one is done and dusted. Level up all around. Yes. Oh, and a new weapon. That is a new weapon for Barrett. Except now. Come on, let's get out of here. Right, time to leave you guys. 10 minutes to detonation. Yep, we got 10 minutes to leave and it keeps counting down. I think when you're in the pause menu. Now let's just give Barrett his new gun, which is way better than his old one. Yay. Right, time to leave, folks. It's more than enough time to get out. So I feel like I should spend some time grinding up. I'm going to save here, just because I can. Oh, here we go. I'm not going to let us leave out a fight. Bring it on! I'm feeling quite badass at the moment. Cloud could use a couple of pick-me-ups. We can get through this. Maybe I should use Bolt, but never mind. Oh. Alright. You can't win every battle by spamming attack roll. These ones you can, but... Oh, we get to test out Barrett's new gun as well. Any reason why you're not... better get the moves first. Alright, whoosh. Oh, that didn't kill it. I can see his attack is much more on par with Cloud's now. W machine gun. Yeah, that's a bit more tough at that one. Maybe I should have used... Yeah, I should have used Bolt. Never mind. We will persevere, you idiots. So far, your best level of security hasn't been able to defeat us. These guys are quite quick on the draw, though. Come on, let them have it, yeah. Sure. Yes. I feel like I should fight a few battles just before I get out of here. Making our way back up, there's Jessie. Right. She seems a bit fretful about something. What's happening? Ooh, ooh, ooh. You alright?
My leg got stuck. Thanks.
Yeah, you need to rescue her to get out, to actually get out as well, so you can't leave her behind. Good guy, Cloud. Ah, right, now I can get up. Maybe she's being polite not to look up Jesse's backside, I guess. Maybe. 19G. No idea what that means, and I don't care. This place has seen better days, though. Quite clearly. Right, time to mosey on out of here. Interesting enough, I learned the phrase "let's mosey" from this gear. I want to have another fight before we go. I think some grindage might be on the cards here. Oh yeah, taking on Shinra Security like badasses. Right, that should. Just want to get Barrett up to level 8. Right. Now we're leaving. We've spent enough time there. Got a little bit extra money on the side as well. Switch on. 3 minutes to go. Plenty of time to leave. Right. Onwards we go, you guys. And this is why I need Jessie to get out, because she has the code for the door. Code deciphered. Got it right this time. And Big's the last one. Code deciphered. Right, guys. Run! She's gonna blow! Prepare yourselves for a very big bang. Yeah, tight leave, Wedge. Ooh, Jesse fell down. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, boom. And there's like 8 of those things around that city. Now what's happening? Oh, she's rigging another bomb thing, the sounds of it. That should keep the planet going, at least a little longer. Yeah. Barrett doesn't seem so convinced. Okay, now everyone get back! Run! We like roof explosions, don't we? Boom! Through the fire and the flames! Ooh, nice cartwheels, Cloud. Whoosh. Like, we're just like panicking. Oh dear. Oh well. Alright, now let's get out of here. Rendezvous at Sector 8 station. Split up and get on the train. Right, roger that. Hey! It's about your money saved to the back of the hideout. Right. This Cloud's only bought up with money, huh? He's being paid to do this, huh? Well, we're on our way out of here. Ooh, a strange sense of calm. Lots of flashes happening. Ooh, ouch. Here. It's her. Excuse me. What happened? Nothing. Hey, listen. I'm gonna do the right thing. Don't see many flowers around here.
Oh, these? Do you like them? They're all your gill?
Why not? Yeah, let's be nice. Good guy, Cloud.
Oh, thank you.
I can't do Ezra's voice proper.
Here you are.
I don't think that's the last time we're gonna meet you, Miss Flower Girl. We may have just witnessed a fateful encounter. But we'll see what happens. There's a long way to go in this game yet. What's happening with these people? What the hell was that? Cloud, man, calm down. There's a couple of things to get around here, I'm right. It's been so long since I played this game. I used to know it like the back of my hand. But I feel like I'm going to forget things. That used to shock me all the time, seeing that. I was like, gee, what the hell? So what the hell's going on? We blew up a power thing, that's what happened. A potion. What do you have to say about things? One of those on the wall over there. Let's see. Don't be fooled by Shinra. Make energy does last forever. Make also the planet's life source. The end is in sight. Protect the planet, Avalanche. Wonder who Avalanche might be. And it's a very sort of eco message there, isn't there? Well, let's get it out of here. Hey! You there! Uh-oh. Shinra soldiers. Fight them! Yes, always fight them. So they found us, huh? How, though? That's interesting. Right, time for Cloudy Babass. Babadass. Hadley has been healed up. Right. Let's hit you, idiots. You're like no better than before. Seriously, you couldn't stop me at the reactor. You think you're going to do any better now? You can try, you can try. Get it, yes. Down you go. Aha. Cloud is not to be screwed. If he is ex-soldier after all. Right, add a potion. Yippee. What the? Oh, damn it, more of them. Oh, heck. Fight them. Fight them all. I'm not running away from these idiots. It's XP and items and gil. Right. Wow. You guys are like stormtroopers, aren't you? You know, it's hitting me, but like not very effectively. Sure. Yes. Why are you guys even bothering? Ooh. That looks like it could hurt, though. You're just looking for only one of me. Gah. Egypt. Cloud has no time for your BS. Cloud is not one to be messed with. What do I get for that? Yay, level up. See, it is worth it. Level 9 already, yay. That's him! Oh dear, now they're on all sides. But I killed these guys! Wait, what happened? Oh, I didn't even get to choose there. Ah, this is a complicated one because I've got one behind me. So, we'll deal with this idiot behind me first. Ow. They do more damage if they hit you in the back, quite obviously. Yeah, he did 9 there. Now, I use ice on this guy. I haven't shown you that yet. Ice, baby! Yes. It's super effective. Oh, I can't turn around. Ah. Oh, now I can. Automatically turns around to face him, turning the other cheek. This is the other cheek for ya! There you go. Come on. You look a bit scared there. You look a bit tense. Hee hee, you missed. The pressure got to you, friend. Good night! Oh, yes. Isn't that such a cool victory pose, though? Yes. There we go. Up to 800G now, yay. Over here! Oh, nowhere to go. Even if I kind of kicked all your asses? That's as far as you go. I don't have time messing around with you guys. Enough babbling. Grab him! Yeah, epic leap! Bye-bye, suckers! Cloud always has an escape route. He's been around the block a few times, you can tell. And that's alright. Oh, here we are on the train. Cloud never came. Cloud, one of you was killed. No way.
Cloud.
Oh. That's the sound of machine gun fire. Wonder where that could be coming from. Say, do you think Cloud's going to fight to the end for Avalanche? Hell would I know? Don't look like a mind reader? Y'all want such screw-ups. Hey Barrett, what about our money? Oh, that's ended that conversation.
Nothing. Sorry.
Is that a knock at the door? Ooh. Ooh! Whoosh! Ha ha ha! Cloud! Looks like I'm a little late. You damn right you're late! Come once and you're making a big scene! Oh, he cares really, you can tell.
It's no big deal. It's just what I always do.
Shit! Anyone worried about liking you, give a damn about no one but yourself!
You were worried about it.
It's like a whoa, hip. What? I'm taking all your money, hot stuff. Ooh, we're just docked. Wake up! We're moving out. Follow me. and epically. Hey, Cloud! You were great back there! He made quite the entrance. Cloud, we'll do even better next time. He looks like Rambo, doesn't he, kind of? Bandana, I think.
Be careful, I'll shut this.
Jessie seems like a bit of a kiwi, doesn't she?
Oh, Cloud, your face is pitch black.
Oh.
There you go.
Does she like him? Maybe.
Say, thanks for helping me back there with the reactor.
Oh, she likes him, you can tell. Let's follow suit.
Whoosh.
We're taking a ride on the train now. How nice. The car after the storm. Quite a strange. What the hell is he doing? Last train out of Sector 8 station. Last stop is Sector 7 train graveyard. Expected time arrival is 12:23 a.m. Midgar Standard Time. Alright. Ooh, what's going on here? Ooh. They're all running away, they're kind of scared. In a city folk, from the looks of it. Yeah, but where am I? Oh, we're all taking our positions. They're like, ooh, looking for trouble. Ooh. This is why I hate the last train. Oh boy. but look at this, some kind of ruffians, I guess. Who's this guy?
Oh, this is my house! So make yourselves at home!
Yeah, he's like a bit drunk or something, I don't know. You see the headlines of Shinra Times? A terrorist that bombed the number one reactor based somewhere in the slums. Blowing up a reactor. Sure put some thought into this one. He must have a real calculating leader. What are we going to do next? So we are Avalanche. That much is for sure. Stop acting like a damn kid! Sit down, shut up! Fine, fair enough. Seems Australia hasn't switched to security mode yet. I'm sure that'll change by tomorrow. Yeah, after our little antics. Someday Avalanche is gonna be famous! And me too! Oh, what's going on? Oh, who are you? Please! You're bothering the other passengers! Train guard. I used to think I was the last because of the air things. It's just the hell of it.
Hey, Cloud, you want to look at this with me? It's a map of a Midgar rail system. Let's look at it together. I'll explain it to you.
Alright.
I like this kind of stuff. Bombs and monitors, you know, flashy stuff.
Can't argue with that, Jesse. You have good taste. So,
okay, it's about to start.
Let's have a look. Ooh, very fancy. So that city, yeah, is Midgar.
This is a complete model of the city of Midgar. It's about a 1 to 10,000 scale. The top plate is about 50 meters above ground. A main support structure holds the plate up in the center, and there are other support structures built in each section.
The number one reactor we blow up is in the northern section. Then there's number two, number three, all the way up to the number eight reactor.
Eight reactors, got it.
The eight reactors provide Midgar electricity.
Each town is used to have a name, but no one in Midgar remembers. Instead of names, we refer to them by numbered sectors. That's the kind of place this is.
Pretty dark, isn't it?
This is next. Look. This is the route this train is on. The route spirals around the main support structure.
It... Rack station? I don't know what I'm trying to say.
We should be coming around the center area right about now.
I like the whole technology aspect going on here.
At each checkpoint, an ID sensor device is set up. It can check the identities and background of each and every passenger on the train by linking it up to the central data bank at Shinra headquarters.
That sounds very Big Brother, doesn't it?
Anyone can tell we look suspicious, so we're looking fake, using fake IDs.
Alright, good to know. Good to know, Jesse. Interesting stuff. So Midgar's a very dystopian place. Ooh,
speak of the devil. That light means we're in the ID security check area.
When the lights go off, you never know what kind of creeps will come out.
Oh, yeah. So lots of undesirables on this train, it seems.
Anyhow, we're almost back now. That's a relief.
Ah, my golden. Yippee.
I know. Next time I'll give you one I made myself.
Looking forward to it.
Okay, then I'll put a little extra effort in and make it with a bang.
Alright, I don't know what that's all about.
I'm seeing stars. This sucks. I hate the dark.
What's this guy say?
Don't act so damn big, Barrett.
Oh, well, fair enough.
speak about. Look, look, see the surface now. The sea don't have no day or night. I can't do his voice, mid to his voice. If that plate weren't there, we could see the sky. I have trouble doing his voice, I'm sorry guys. Floating city. Pretty unselling scenery. Huh? He's like all touched. Never expect to hear out of someone like you. You're just full of surprises. Poetic, huh? The upper world. A city on a plate. It's because of that fucking pizza that people are even suffering. I never got the significance of those symbols back when I first played this as a kid. Now I do. I'm going to insert my own cuss words there. The city below is full of polluted air. He's like, pay attention. On top of that, the reactor keeps drain up all the energy. Then why doesn't everyone move out of the play? Don't know. Probably because they ain't got no money. Or maybe... because they love their land. No matter how polluted it gets. I know. No one lives in the slums because they want to. It's like this train. It can't run anywhere except where its rails take it. Pretty deep, Cloud. Speak of the trains. Yep, there it goes. Right around me there. Look at the size of that place. Quite a fancy city to be constructed like that. So there's an upper plate, there's the lower plate where all the slums are. Oh, and we're pulled up at the station now. Oh, we have pulled up at the station, I should say. Open sesame. Ooh, there's that happy couple getting off. A little kid. Mom. There's our friends at Avalanche. Oh, yes. It's all very calm now, isn't it? After everything we've just been through. Yo! Get all over here, all of you! Alright. Okay, I'll talk to him in a minute. When you've been a trade man as long as I have, you see a lot of people and a lot of lives. People meeting, parting, joy, sadness. After a while, it doesn't even get to you anymore. Wow. I wonder how long it's been. There's an invisible rail between me and the passengers. I could never live their lives. Just a train man plain and simple. It's easier that way. Pretty deep, dude. It's not to say that the cross again in my heart doesn't hurt now and again. Back during the war, I remember there was a lot of painful scenes then. But that's a story for another day. He's seen some stuff, hasn't he? First train leaves Midgar at 5:04 a.m. Leaves Midgar. It goes. Never mind. Alright, let's have a debriefing, shall we? This mission was a success, but don't get lazy now. I'm still in his voice, whoops. The hard part's still to come. Don't y'all be scared of an explosion. Because the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Hoo-hoo. Them's fancy words, Barrett. Meet back at the hideout. Move out! Alright, let's go, Barrett. I'm sort of mixing into how it sounds a bit in adventure in a bit, so I'm sort of driving that a bit. Ooh, let's talk to this happy couple. I don't know who's talking here. I'm not letting you go tonight. Wow! I understood this conversation, I just had to look at this. Isn't there somewhere we gotta be alone? Wow! There's only a train graveyard around here, and they say there's ghosts around too. Damn. What? I never understood that conversation, let's just move quite along. The NPCs in this game are very interesting, to say the least. Oh, hi, who are you guys? Excuse me, you cannot pass without a proper clearance. Did I do good this time? You gotta be tougher! Alright, these guys. But, I... There's a tough guy. What the hell do you want? You know who I am? Yeah, do you know who I am? You can't pass! I got the missile job of keeping some like you from trying to sneak in here! Wow, you're great! Damn right! Don't waste time talking's what I always say! But, quite a disparity going on there. Ooh, this place looks weird. Ooh, who's this guy? Hey now! Oops! What on earth are you doing? Just butt out! Jeez! Calm down with that, dude.
Huh? You come to see it too? There was a bombing on top. If this pill should come down, everyone in the slums is dust. Well, there's no point worrying about that. Hey, look! It's huge, ain't it?
Ooh, looking up. So this thing, when it comes up, yeah. Look how big that is. This is the support pillar for Sector 7, which keeps the plate held up. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of them around. Looks like it's made of stone, doesn't it? And that's just like... Well, there's that and that, yeah. That city must have been really difficult to construct. Yeah, Midgar's one of the most iconic cities in any game ever, purely because of that. Look at it. Makes you think, doesn't it? Hey, this is a strange and wonderful place. This is my place, but you can come here whenever you want. Whenever you want. Bye, bro. It's not your place. I can go here. Whatever. Yo, Cloud! Over here now! Right, hang on, I'm just going to save it. Hold your horses. I'm going to play a little bit more. I'm sorry this is being a bit long. I've been playing for 42 minutes, so not even an hour, so... Ooh, what's this place? Ooh. Lots of things happening here. Ooh, he's just kicked everyone out the bar! Ejected everyone! Wow. Now it's like, I am King Kong Tarzan! Something like that. Alright, you guys, what's going on? You wanna meet your little baby? Little baby, huh? Hey, don't act like you don't know what I mean! I'm telling you! Okay, go on ahead! Right, so he secured the bar for like, avalanche or whatever. Oh Jesus! What the hell's wrong tonight? You, Cloud, get off your small moving ass! I thought that like Blackout was strange. It's the Mako reactor was destroyed above. I was just sitting here drinking, watching the news by myself, and all of a sudden I get kicked out of a fucking store. What's up with that? Oh Jesus. Oh jeez, I'm blitzed. I just love homemade cocktails. They shoot a creep up on ya. He's like off his face. Jugner, this is not typical for an RPG. Did you hear? No? What? It's a news update. They said it was a terrorist explosion up above, and this time it's a Mako reactor. You know what this means? No? What? You see, I keep on top of these things, and if you ask me, if you knock out Midgar's power and all its computers, the ceiling's gonna be knocked out too. Financially, must have been about a billion gil worth of damage. And that ain't all. A lot of innocent people got killed, too. Explosion being in the middle of the night, that would have been one thing. At least the people could have gotten to sleep. It feels like night at the minute. Explosions! Explosions! Oh, man! Avalanche is so cool! What's in here? Who's in here? I'm not opening up! Go away! Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Let's go inside, then, as instructed. Ooh, the music changed all of a sudden. Hey guys.
Papa!
Who's the kid? Ooh, and who's this? Oh, she's crying.
Marlene, aren't you going to say anything to Cloud?
Marlene's anyone? Who's this? Hello, nurse.
Welcome home, Cloud. Looks like everything went well. Did you fight with Barrett?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we did. We scrapped him.
I should have known. He's always pushing people around, and you've always been in fights ever since you were little. I was worried.
Meet Tifa! Yes, here she be. She's a pretty lass, yeah. And she seems to know Cloud and Barrett.
Flowers? How nice. You almost never see them here in the slums. But a flower for me? Oh, Cloud, you shouldn't have. No big.
Right. I'm gonna give this to Tifa.
Thank you, Cloud. It smells wonderful.
I have a reason for that.
Maybe I should fill the store with flowers.
Oh yeah, it's a flower that I got from... Aerith. Aerith. Yeah, that's her name. You'll meet her later on. Sorry, spoiled the name for you there.
Ah, nothing like that first drink after a job.
Why don't you have one too?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, that's more like it. Even if you were a soldier, you're still a worker here, so you'd better listen to whatever I tell you.
Oh, don't tell Bat what I just said. Alright, I won't.
Oh, Cloud! definitely knows how to cook.
Anyway, let me tell you something.
About what? Teeth are always less we taste of cooking. Not look at me now, I'm roly-poly.
Yeah, you don't see.
Don't know whether I should be happy or sad, but it's a good food and drinks that make the shop famous. Oh, Cloud!
Oh, I already did this, damn it. Ah! Sorry. I always do a dialogue a couple of times, and sometimes people say things a couple of times. I mean, it's Jesse.
Careless, you're getting all excited. What do I for?
Right. Oh, yeah, okay, right. What's Teeth got to say?
Sorry, Cloud. Marlene seems a little shy.
Aw, bless her. You can give her a flower. I feel kind of bad for not giving her a flower, but never mind.
Oh, whoosh, back. He's like, epic leap back.
Papa, welcome home.
Oh, isn't that nice?
You all right, Barrett?
Great. Get in here, fools. We're starting a meeting.
All right, it's debriefing time. Ooh, secret passageway. That's why he kicked everyone out. Okay, you guys. But I want to have a little word with my lovely bartender here. Definitely.
Sit down.
Alright. Let's have some quality time with Tifa.
How about something to drink?
Give me something hard.
I could make a joke there, but I won't. I won't. I will hold my, slightly skewed mind there. You should imagine.
I'm sorry.
I don't know why I went there.
Hey, get out of the gutter, Chris. Get out of the gutter.
Just a minute. I'll make one for you.
Wow, she's very talented at the bar, it seems. Oh, thanks. Which, yes. I'll have that.
You know, I'm relieved you made it back safely.
What's with you all of a sudden? That wasn't even a tough job.
That wasn't a tough job? Wow, he's very confident.
I guess not. You weren't, soldier.
Let's drink there. Make sure you get your pay from Barrett. Don't worry. Once I get that money, I'm out of here. Okay.
You better go down below. Cloud, are you feeling alright?
Yeah. Why?
No reason. You just look a little tired, I guess.
Okay, let's move. See you later, Tifa. You buy the bar. Can we play that pinball machine? That would be... Ooh, what hell? We got a big screen. Nice. Let's talk to everyone.
You think I'm a little uptight?
No.
Well, that's okay. Don't worry about me. I don't look like it, but I'm a coward. Alright. Oops.
Oh, she's secret computers.
Hey, look at the news. What a blast. I think it was all because of my bomb, but all I really did was just make like the computer tell me. Oh no, I must have made a miscalculation somewhere. Hey, that was my bomb's debut. It makes me kind of proud.
Let's have a look at the news. SIN, that's Shinra International News.
Today, the number one reactor was bombed. The terrorist group Avalanche has claimed responsibility for the bombing. It is expected that Avalanche will continue its reign of terror. But citizens of Midgar, there is no need to fear. I have immediately mobilized soldiers to protect our citizenry against this senseless violence. Thank you and good night.
Oh yes, that was President Shinra. I could say a few things about presidents and saying things about terrorism, but I shall hold my tongue. Oh, he's having a punching.
Yo, Clown! There's something I want to ask you. Was there anyone from Soldier firing us today?
Shake of a head. None. I'm positive.
You sound pretty sure.
If there was anyone from Soldier, you wouldn't be standing here now.
Don't go thinking you so bad just because you were a Soldier.
He's like, ooh, I'm gonna punch him.
Whack!
Yeah, you're strong.
Probably all guys a soldier are. But don't forget your skinny ass is worth for Avalanche now. Don't get no ideas about hanging on a Shinra.
Ooh. Staying with Shinra? You asked me a question, I answered it. That's all. Ooh, out of scrap of ya. Ooh, he's like, ooh.
I'm going upstairs. I want to talk about my money. Shucks. Money.
Papa, you're so great.
Big's a bit out of account.
Wait, Cloud. Tifa, let him go. Looks like he still misses a Shinra. Shut up. I don't care about either Shinra or Soldier.
Oh boy.
But don't get me wrong. I don't care about Avalanche of a planet for that matter.
Well, he's made his figs perfectly clear.
Straighten things up with everyone for me.
I will.
Money? Oh my, it must have been for a lot of it. Sure, well what the hell, it's a verbal agreement. Now let me figure this out. Oh stop it, Cloud, do you hear me?
Oh, I don't know what... She's upset. Mm. And Barrett's like... furious now. We've had a bit of a falling out.
Cloud, you say you don't care, but you came to talk to me. Cloud, you just want friends. Isn't that right?
Blow off.
Yeah, well, you look kind of lonely to me. If you ever got anything you want to get off your chest, you can always talk to me.
Well, that's kind of what I wish to say. But Cloud seems like a bit of a lower wolf to me. Looks like he was only doing this job for when he's like... He was acting as a mercenary. Yeah, time to leave. Oh, hang on, I'm being pursued.
Listen, Cloud, I'm asking you. Please join us.
Sorry, Tifa.
The planet is dying. Slowly but surely, it's dying. Someone has to do something.
Cloud literally doesn't care. So let Barrett and his buddies do something about it. It's got nothing to do with me.
So, you're really leaving? You're just gonna walk right out ignoring your childhood friend?
Oh.
What?
How can you say that?
You forgot the promise, too.
Promise?
So you did forget. Remember, Cloud, it was 7 years ago.
What was I doing 7 years ago? I can't even remember. Ooh, what's this? This isn't Midgar. Oh, and there's a better look at Tifa and Cloud for you. Very spiky hair.
Look, the well. Do you remember?
Seems like he doesn't want to.
Yeah, back then.
I thought you would never come, and I was getting a little cold. It looks quite a cold night, but a very starry night.
Oh, it's Little Cloud! It's Ickle Cloud!
Still got spiky hair, but ooh, nice dress to you.
Sorry I'm late.
I'm not going to be able to do their voices very well here at all.
You said you wanted to talk to me about something? Come this spring, I'm leaving this town for Midgar. Our boys are leaving our town.
She said wistfully, looking into the night.
But I'm different from all of them. I'm not just going to find a job.
It's like laying on a line.
I want to join Soldier.
Did go to Soldier then.
I'm gonna be the best there is, just like Sephiroth. Sephiroth, the great Sephiroth.
Sephiroth? Who might that be, I wonder? Ooh, he's like, playing peekaboo. Seems a bit more playful as a kid, doesn't he? Ooh.
Isn't it hard to join Soldier? I probably won't be able to come back to this town for a while.
I said, fake. Oh, is she? I don't know.
Huh?
Is she sad or happy? I don't know there. I don't know.
Will you be in the newspapers if you do well? I'll try. Hey, why don't we make a promise?
Oh, here we go. Precious child memory.
If you get really famous and I'm ever in a bind, you come save me, alright?
That's quite a promise.
What? Whenever I'm in trouble, my hero will come and rescue me.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I want to at least experience that once.
You drive a hard bargain, love.
What? Come on! Promise me! Alright, I promise.
the promise was made. Oh, that's so sweet. So romantic, I wish. I wish under a star. Can't back out of that, Cloud. Bad idea to back out of that.
You remember now, don't you? Our promise?
She's like, you remember, right?
I'm not a hero, and I'm not famous. I can't keep the promise. But you got your childhood dream, didn't you? You joined Soldier.
He does what I do, was the back of my head.
So come on, you've got to keep your promise.
Oh, he's like climbing up. Bloody hell. Wait a sec, big time soldier.
Oh.
A promise is a promise. Here.
Oh.
Receive Barrett's stash, 1,500 gil.
Ooh, this is my pay. Don't make me laugh.
What? Then you'll...
You got the next mission lined up? I'll do it for 3,000.
What? What?
It's okay, it's okay. We're really hoping for help, right?
Money's for my schooling.
Oh, I feel bad now, Titnappity.
2,000!
Thanks, Cloud.
Yay, so Cloud's sticking with Avalanche. Ooh, nice music there. Nice little transition, I guess. Ooh, different music now. Morning is whooping. He literally slept on the floor? Wow. Nothing on the news, let's head on up. Danger. They're waiting for me. Let's have a look.
Good morning, Cloud. Did you sleep well?
Barrett snoring kept me up all night. I'm gonna say this. Next to you, who wouldn't?
I don't know what you mean.
Ooh, a Cloud.
I'm going this time.
Right, ooh, it's Molly. Marlene's at the bar? Marlene's like a kid. Why is she at the bar? But I never thought of that way back when.
I'll target the Sector 5 reactor. Head for the station first. I'll fill you in on a train. Yo, Cloud! Before an exhibition, I got something I want to ask you. I don't really know how to use materia. I'll give you that materia file. Just teach me how to use it.
Okay, I'll explain it.
Right, materia. Important.
Sure, I'll explain how materia works. First, access the menu. You know the basic functions. The triangle button brings up the menu. Directional buttons move across. A little lesson for you guys here. Yeah, you know the menu, right? Like this. Mm-hmm. See the materia options here now. Select each menu by using your OK button. If you want to leave a menu, just push the cancel button. See? Let's go ahead. Now you're in this menu. Select Materia submenu. Right? Yeah. Select who you want to use it. Got it? Right? Right. Now look at my weapon here. Each weapon and armor has slots in it. Choose which slot you want to put Materia in. Yeah, so like so. This is how you equip different spells and such. Now select the Materia you want to use. We've got a 1 there, so he's going to do that. I'm not doing this, by the way. It's sort of like... This is curative material. If you want to know what its effect is, line up the cursor with check and push the OK button. Alright. It's just like selecting battle commands. Just line the cursor to magic. Alright. You can see that your major available magic is increased. Now you can use new magic cure. Alright. And that's all there is to equipping material. See? It wasn't that tough. When you want to remove any materia, it's as easy as pointing the materia slot and pushing the triangle button. Right, yeah, simple. There's just one thing you have to be careful of. Whenever you equip materia, your situation changes. Parts of you may become stronger, while others get weaker. Yeah, that's a fact. Normally, when you equip magic materia, your magic power will get stronger, but but your physical strength weakens, so your MP increases, but your strength and health points go down. So materia is kind of a double-edged sword, but it's one that you need. On the left side of the screen, you can see the materia's effect on you. It's wise not to overuse magic materia, but try out various things. Push the cancel button to exit the submenu. Okay, that's about it. I'll give you some advanced tips later. Alright. Shit! What's this? Wasn't a tough crap? I'm clueless! Well, you handle materia then! Yes, we have access to materia now. Excellent. Cloud, I got a message from the weapon shop man upstairs. He has something he wants to give you. Don't forget. Marlene, you watch the store while we're gone. Alright, good luck! Why is the kid watching the... I don't even know. I'm just gonna sort out the materia here for you guys. Oh, actually, no, not yet. There's a couple of things we need to do before I bring this to an end. Have a look around. Which is... the Sector 7 slums, by the way. There's a bit of a gathering going on here. I'm leaving. Going far away. But when I come back, I'll be a better man. This is goodbye. Hey, childhood friend. You better take good care of Tifa. See you, dude. I hope he doesn't get hurt. That worries me the most. Yesterday, anyone in town was peeking at the two of you from outside the bar. Tifa's childhood friend. That's a good one. Well, you don't believe me, huh? Now you got no one to pick on. So Johnny's, like, gone. Who are these people in here? I don't know. One of my sons already left. Well, it's just my wife and I here. You have no idea how lonesome it gets. You want them to be happy and do what they want while they're young. But being a parent, you can't help but worry. Guess I'm not cut out to be a parent yet. By the way, where are you from? Oh, interesting. You remember that? A village called Nibelheim. You said Nibelheim? Wasn't it in the news a while back? Something to do with a reactor incident. That was the first major make incident, so I remember it really being a hot topic. Well, you mind leaving the two of us alone? I want to enjoy some quiet time together with my wife. He used to give us nothing but headaches when he was here. Now that he's gone, I kind of miss him. Strange, isn't it? You go in here, but there's like nothing in there. It must have been his room. Yeah, it's like Johnny who just left. Yeah, for minor characters. Okay, oh, you got something else going on. Listen, if there isn't anyone to listen, what's the use of getting gossip at everyone? Yeah, and you, Mr. I don't care, I didn't say that. I'll get a little more information that would pique even your interest. It's supposed to be pique, not poke. In your interest, you wait and see. Ah, Johnny's gone. You look a little disappointed. I don't like to say it myself, but I'm just a lonely guy when I'm not drinking. Fair enough, fair enough. Oh, the kid's outside the bar now, what are you saying? Because, Dad, I ain't gutless. I'm still just a no-good kid. Wow, that's pretty open, honest, isn't it? We need to have a look around here. There's a couple of shops and stuff to have a look at before we leave. There's stuff I need to get. Just need to remind myself what I've actually got before I do anything. Right, Klaus still got... I'm going to de-equip all of it. I've got Restore Ice and Light. Right, so I need to buy... I think it's this guy has one. Another slow day. This keeps up. The store's going under. Can't sell any really good meds in a slum like this. Oh, look at this! This doesn't happen every day! You a customer? Yes! Welcome! We sell! We buy! Oh, he's very excited to see me. Well, I think I need to buy something from you. Yes, I need fire from you. Yes. That's all I need, yes. There you go. I sold you something. That should keep you going, I hope. Like the community spirit, right? Not in there, Cloud. Need to have a look around here. There's more stuff to have a look at. It's gonna be a bit of a long part, but this is how this game goes. Hey! Wait a minute, you! You can't just walk out of here without buying something! Might be unhealthy for you if you know what I mean. Yeah, screw you! Alright, let's have a look. Oh, I need... I think it was... Oh, we'll get three of these. Yeah, iron bangles. The grenades are kind of pointless to have. Right. So this... Oh, I'll just get everything that I need first before I carry on. Who's this guy? This kid. You dried up old DQGs. You tired? Why don't you rest up on the third floor of my house? It's just one condition. You gotta give me some cash. Nothing. Cheap motherfucker.
He's chipping stuff in the corner, right. Who are you?
Well, what's he doing?
Has he got a gun or something? Yeah.
We'll forget about it. Oh, you! Get my friend on the second floor, teacher!
Huh? What's he talking about? Is this the weapon shop guy? I don't know. Alright. Okay, teach me what exactly? Fine! We're gonna have a look.
So it was upstairs, but that guy was downstairs.
I don't know. There are some translation errors in this game, which just add to its character, quite frankly.
What's in here?
Okay. Ooh, that's a very hopping save point. Okay, fair enough. Ooh, you're a dog.
How to use the buttons?
Oh, yeah, these are the buttons. So yeah, thanks for that, doggy.
The doggy told me that.
You can actually reset the game. I don't want to do that. Ooh, what the hell? Huh? Finger? What the hell?
I'm a position cursor! Call me whenever you're walking around confused! Push the select button, I'll dip peel off your shiny little head!
Jeez, you stand on even more of an idea.
Am I in the way? If so, just push the select button one more time. I'm pretty busy myself and can't always come when you need me. If I don't show up sometimes, don't get mad. Later!
Fair enough. That's the position cursor. Okay.
But wait, red triangles mark the exits, and green triangles mark ladders. These will help you safely make it for either the darker streets or dangerous mountains.
But red tires won't appear, so be careful. Right, okay. Talk to this guy now, okay.
This is the beginner's hall. You say you're a beginner, but your eyes say you're not.
Oh, right.
Don't mess with me. I used to be a soldier, and I'll tell you how much I know. And for free, too.
Oh, right. We don't need to go through all this. I'm not gonna put you guys on this. We know how this goes. Yeah. That's all. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we don't need to mess around talking to you. Oh, this guy, oh, the all materia.
Hey, you got one right off! That was materia. Next, take this treasure chest.
Ooh, okay. That's a big treasure chest. Eve, okay. I'll talk to you guys in a moment. Who's this? The lady here.
This is the fabled save point. At a save point, you can use a tent and or select save. There's more too. Look for something called secret. Even if you're wiped out, if you save, you can restart from that same point.
Yeah.
That way you don't... That's the whole point of saves. That way you don't have to worry when you've been wiped out. This is jumping ahead a little bit. When you leave Midgard?
Oh, so you leave Midgard at some point, obviously.
Once you get the world map, you can save anywhere you like. Remember that.
Yep, a humble save point.
That should be all you need to know about the save point. I'll probably see you again somewhere on the road. Take care.
What the hell?
I'm a treasure chest! Beginners, make sure and keep an eye out for me!
Eager treasure chest there. I'll just take a look at these guys as well.
Hey, soldier! Tell us about battles. We'll even pay you. I'm not hard enough to take money from guys like you, but I'll rap with you for a while.
What do you want to know? We don't need to do any of this.
It's all the time I've got for you. I'm not gonna go out through all this. It's pretty obvious stuff, really.
I just wanna see these guys. I got. How do I get up there again? Ah! Oh, this side, this way. Here we go.
Help!
Oh boy.
You gotta hang in there. Your limit gauge is just starting to build.
Wah!
Oh, okay, now your limit gauge is full. Go ahead and use it. Fight with your limit technique. Yes! Limit break! Boosh!
Ha ha ha! I just love hearing that sound effect.
Great!
Alright, I'm just gonna leave that for now.
Enjoy the fight, kids! Right, guys, I'm gonna leave this part of Final Fantasy VII there. I hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I am really loving playing this once again. This is a real nostalgia trip, but I'm looking forward to getting through the whole game alongside you guys, because I'm gonna do it. This will be a very long and continuous playthrough, but I'm gonna get there. I'm aiming to make each part of it maybe about an hour long-ish. It's a thing I gotta do, otherwise there's gonna be loads and loads of videos, and it's just easier for me to manage it, I guess, kind of. I hope that's okay with you guys. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please leave a like, comment, and share if you did so. And if you fancy it, fire up that subscribe button. How did I forget that there? Got too much of this game on my mind. So amazing. Hope you guys continue to watch this. And cheers very much for watching. Keep your fire burning! And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Park here. We had the door. Right, nice little security. Oh, it's going faster, it's going faster. Run! Goodbye! Spiky McSpike days. Go! God! Fuck you! Just fuck you! God! I hate you! I hate you so damn much!